Hello everyone, thanks a lot for tuning into my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can make your own bi-phase makeup remover. It is absolutely effective, and for that you will be needing these ingredients: glycerin, coconut oil, one empty bottle to mix the ingredients in. This is Johnson's baby shampoo, no more tears shampoo, and this one is rose water. So we are going to be pouring these ingredients into this bottle. First I'm taking rose water and I'm just eyeballing it. This much, and then I'm going to mix glycerin into it. Same quantity you can take. Then I'm going to be adding this no more tears shampoo. I'm going to take the same amount. And finally, I'm going to be taking coconut oil. How it looks finally, and I know it does not look like the regular makeup remover, but this will work, trust me. I will be using both of it, like the Lakme one that I already have and the one that I made. I will be using these two in front of you, and I'll show you how well these work, like how well this one works. Spritzing a little bit of the Lakme. I will use the one that I made. I don't know. Is a liquid lipstick. It is very difficult to remove. Use the professional one. Just shake it. My makeup remover. Shake it. Shake it. Isn't it awesome? I really hope you like this DIY. I really do, because I have been trying it for a very long time. I was succeeding in some of the trials, and I was failing in some of the trials, and finally I got the perfect solution for this one. And I really wanted to share this with you. Remover has no more tears shampoo, so it is not going to irritate your eyes, and it is not going to irritate any sensitive skin of any sort. Glycerin moisturizes your skin, coconut oil moisturizes your skin, as at the same time it takes off the hard, like the waterproof makeup, and rose water nourishes or tones the skin. So I think this is a great DIY or the homemade makeup remover. Makeup remover is really cost effective. The ingredients that I have used in this makeup remover is easily available at everyone's home, except for the no more tears shampoo, but that's not very expensive. It's just for 55 rupees, and for 60 ml of the product. I don't think it's very expensive, and I really hope you like this DIY. Do let me know what you think about it, and please do try it. It's really very cost effective, and it really does remove the makeup like the waterproof makeup as well. So do let me know what you think about it, and do subscribe to my channel for more DIYs or for more this kind of videos, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye. I will be using a and the one that I made in front of you. So let's going to be bunny bunny bunny, get up.